Yes, good day, sir. Your name, sir, and your designation. Your name and designation, sir.
My name is Anthony Briwa. I'm the Attorney General and Minister of Justice in the Republic of Sierra Leone.
Yes, sir, today we just saw Magistrate Hannah Boni discharging the first and second accused person of a seditious libel case, that is the Dr. Sylvia Olayinka Blyden and one other person. So what do you think about this? Why did government take such action?
Well, I can say that it was out of the magnanimity of the President, His Excellency Dr. Julius Maada Bio, that I was given the instruction to come and discontinue this action, knowing what has happened in respect of the Seditious Libel Act. The government has repealed it. The government was not forced to do it, but out of the President's own promise in his manifesto that he's going to take that particular law out of the law books, he repealed it, and after that, pursuant to that, he gave instructions that all matters touching and concerning seditious libel must be discontinued. And as of today, we have not only entered nolle prosequi for this matter, the matter of Dr. Sylvia Olayinka Blyden, we have also entered nolle prosequi in respect of another matter which is in the High Court, that's the case of one Ibrahim Jalo before Justice Amy Wright.
So people will say, will have a political lens looking at this, that the governing party in government now started with an opposition politician. So what do you have to say to the common Sierra Leonean to understand the stance of the New Direction administration?
Well, in the New Direction, we always say we do what we talk about. Don't forget that since the administration of the last government, the government of Ernest Bai Koroma, this was a hot topic, whereby even practitioners of journalism who are members of that party, we are calling for the repeal of this Seditious Libel Act. We had people like now the Honorable Ibi Kago, who's a senior practitioner in journalism. They talked about it, but they did not achieve it. In the 2018 elections, our president promised it in his manifesto that if elected, he will take that out of his the law books, and that has been done. And because of that, we had all options to continue with this matter, because at the time the alleged offences were charged, the law was in the books. But that notwithstanding, the president decided in his wisdom,
yes,
and his magnanimity to give instruction to discuss, to continue all these actions. And this is not the only action bordering on seditious libel. As I said earlier, we had another matter in the High Court,
yes,
which we also discontinued today.
So what does this mean for Sierra Leoneans? What does it mean to Sierra Leoneans as today you notify?
That today you will not be taken to court on criminal libel and sedition. If you offend anybody in your journalism, the person has the right to institute a civil action against you. But nobody will use that law as a matter of witch hunt on journalists. Nobody will use that law to put pressure on journalists, because we're now taking it out of the books. And we'll close the chapter today, because even the matters which were in court under that law, we're now taking them out of the courts today.
Mr. Minister, this is Dr. Sylvia Blyden. I'm asking
I know you,
a question,
I know you,
sir.
Madam.